Hello guys, welcome to SoftwareHope channel. In today's video, I am going to explain you how to change the profile picture of your custom domain. In previous video, we have covered how to connect your hosting email with Gmail, how to set up the business email to your Gmail. Let's get started. Firstly, you have to go manage your account. In the manage account, go to personal information. Scroll down and go to contact information. In contact information, go to alternate email. Simply click manage an alternate email. Simply add other email. See here. After that, which email you want to add in this, I will show you. If you see here, these are the custom email ID, which means custom domain email ID. If I suppose I select this and compose, I will write some email from this email ID helpconvertermastertool.com to anybody. Suppose I mail to myself. And hi and test to send. See here, my mail is came. If you see here, no profile image, right? I want to change the profile picture. Then you have to copy this your email ID and place to alternate email which you asked before. Simply click add and place your alternate email here, add. After adding, see here, verification needed. It means in your hostinger and other domains email section, you get this verification email. Then go to login to your hostinger and your domain email section. Go to your email section. Now, which email ID you are now connecting? See here, Converter Master Tool. Simply click manage. Go to Webmail and log in here. If you see here, one email received from Google, and simply click here for linking process. I have just clicked to that email link and see here, this is connected. Now I'm going to compose some email. See, using helpconvertermaster.com, and now send the mail to ourselves. Okay, subject test 3. Now send. Now go to inbox. If you see here, profile is visible now. One other thing, which profile you are set in Gmail account, that profile is visible in that. If you want to change a different profile, it is not possible. Guys, if you like this video, so don't forget hit the like button and subscribe button. Thank you for watching, friends.